H. Clinton Foust Jr. was inducted into the Hall of Fame in 2010, the second posthumous induction into the Sports Hall of Fame, recreation director for the city of Morganton from 1958 until his retirement in 1991. He was recognized throughout the state as a leader in the field of recreation facilities and programs. H. Clinton Foust Jr. died September 11, 2008, at the age of 78.